Now, I wore gaff when I wore this bathing suit. Now, I've done two-piece bikinis. I've done bathing suits like this. And when I go to the beach or pool, men do look and they clock the tee. They know what I am. And then some of them be asking, do you really have a pussy? I'm like, no, I'm wearing a gaff. They be like, what's a gaff? If you look closely on the back of the bathing suit, you can see like little thong strings. That's a gaff. I can't show y'all on YouTube because I would have to be exposed. But people are like, I thought y'all tape. Nigga, that's so old school. It's called a gaff. And you put it on like a thong and it helps you tuck. I mean, if you get it really good, you can give that pussy effect to panties. But, you know, ain't nobody trying to trick and fool nobody. It's just, who wants to go in a bikini or a bathing suit to a pool and you got a big old bulge in the front? Like, let's just be real. Let's be a little classy with it, bitch. You gonna get your ass in a bikini with a whole dick. Let's just be a little classy with it, bitch. So, you know. But, yeah, so a lot of times when, you know, you go to the beach or pool. Now, a lot of times, like, you know, I wear swimming trunks and walk and, you know. But, you know, if I'm trying to give, this was for a photo shoot. This wasn't like, oh, I'm going to the pool in a bikini or a bathing suit. No, this is for a photo shoot. But, yeah, so I have wore two-piece bikinis and bathing suits like this to the beach and the pool. And I get a lot of attention, trust me. Although my stomach is not what it used to be in my 20s. Oh, no, honey. I hit that gym. But I was working this. You know, I've wore two-piece bikinis and things like that. But people are like, what is a gaff? And I know it's a funny word for it. I don't know why they call it a gaff. But, yeah, ever since I learned how to make one, I was like, oh, okay. You know, and then that's when I was like, okay, I can drop my ass in a two-piece bikini. You got the body for it. Didn't do it, bitch. You know? So, yeah, I went to Florida. I went to a lot of tropical places. I went to pools and beaches. And I walk around. And I have so many men who have approached me. I mean, you get clocked on the beach. They be like, that's a man. That's a man with a papa. But then the same ones who do it, they keep lingering around in your area to get a glimpse. Or they'll pull out their phones and try to record you. I'm like, it's tons of real cisgendered women on this beach. And yet you're worried about a dick and a bikini. A dick and a bikini. Which you can't see. Because I remember a few of my girlfriends came up. They're like, bitch, where the fuck is your dick? They was like, where the fuck is that? I was like, oh yeah. To the point where some people on the beach, they do this. Because they like, where's the dick? People are literally, it is motherfuckers who say they straight, but they looking right between your legs, trying to figure out where the fuck it is. Damn, a bunch of motherfuckers who say they don't like dick, but you sure enough searching for it. You know, so yeah, it's called a gaff. So if you look at the picture, you can see in the back where my ass is, you can see the strings that look like a bikini, look like a thong through the bathing suit, it's the little strings. So you can see that, you know. And, yeah, I'm just relaxing by the poolside. And that's what it is, so. But, you know, I will give this when I want to, but 9 times out of 10, I ain't trying to get all the attention, so I'm gonna go with swimming trunks. And it's gonna go regular, you know. But, honey, if I want to fail that shit, I'm gonna jump my ass in a two-piece bikini or motherfucking bikini to fab. Or motherfucking bathing suit. I'm gonna serve. And I'm gonna look cunt doing it. Uh-huh. And I'm not with that whole getting up in women's clothes, but you still got a beard and you still got a mustache. That's ugly. That's ugly. You gonna do it right, bitch. You gonna come hard, go hard with it or go home. You gonna take a shit or get off the pot. It's your messy ass. Who come out all like this, but you got a fucking beard. You got all this hair. Remove that shit. It looks sloppy. It looks sloppy on a woman. It looks sloppy on a motherfucking man. Remove that shit. That's sloppy. You gonna get up in there and do this shit. Do it right. And I'd use it right. Ain't no other way to do it.